Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
I want to thank you so much for being here as I move on to my next guest. I've got one of my favorite. I've got Heather Thompson. Now, you remember her from The Real Housewives of New York City. Heather is also a design director and co-creative director for P. Diddy, Jennifer Lopez, and Beyonce. And I think I'm talking my age when I call him P. Diddy because they don't call him that anymore. But she's the co-director for all of these mega stars. Heather, welcome back.
Thank you so much for having me. It's a pleasure to be back with you, Valder.
Well, we got Mother's Day coming up, and I can't think of a better person to give us some ideas. When should we start thinking about our gifts? Should we start now?
Yeah, I'm going to kick it off for you right now, and I'm so glad you have me because it is an important day, and sometimes we get a little bit lost and confused about what to do. So I like to think about getting the mom in your life, that special mother figure, your mom, your grandma, your bestie, a new mom, something that she can use and really appreciate day to day. And so I'm going to kick it off with something real practical, and that is a good cup of Joe. We all need a good cup of Joe to get us on the go in the morning. And if your mom or the mom figure in your life is a coffee lover, I've got the Vinci Express cold brew maker here for you today. Now, I love this because I don't know if you know this or not, but cold brewing your coffee actually brings out the notes and the flavor in the coffee, and it gets rid of any of the bitterness. But it's normally a very long process, 12 to 24 hours to cold brew your coffee. That's why we wait online at the barista and pay $5 or $6 a cup, right? But no more. With the Express Coffee View from Vinci, in 5 to 15 minutes, you have delicious cold brew coffee that you can drink either hot or cold, Valder. And this carafe size is so convenient. You plug it in, it makes the coffee, and now you have it, right? So you can pour it hot or cold. You can put it in the fridge for use later. I just really love this. So for the best cup of Joe, go to VinciHousewares.com and get mom or the mother figure in your life a really smooth cup of cold brew coffee that she can make in the convenience of her own home. And it even has brew settings so you can go light or strong. And there's also a self-cleaning mechanism. So what more can you ask for, I guess, other than saving money and time?
Oh, you sold me. Definitely.
That's, right? It's so delicious.
Now, I know, it sounds delicious, so I got to get one of those. Okay, how about when you got a fashionista in your life?
Okay, so the fashionista in your life is all about jewelry, right? So I'm going to come on over here and talk about jewelry for a second. Now, we'd be remiss without talking about jewelry for mom, but I want to talk about Lagos. Stephen Lagos is brilliant. This is his Smart Caviar collection. He's the first really jewelry brand to design a bracelet for the Apple Watch. So the collection features their iconic caviar beading. It's signature to him, and it enhances the watch, making the transition from a sporty look to really a piece of fine jewelry. So it's a great addition to any jewelry box. It comes in a variety of options. It's available in 18 karat gold, stainless steel. They have beautiful ceramic colors. They have this blue ceramic that's so beautiful and a powerful, positive color, and they even have it in diamonds. So go to Lagos.com, L-A-G-O-S.com, for all your jewelry needs for mom, but check out the Smart Caviar collection if she likes to, you know, have function but doesn't want to sacrifice style for it. All right.
Well, so I hope my kids are listening. I'd love that.
Yes, your kids better at Lagos.com.
Real quick, do you have one more for us before I let you go?
I got one more, and it's kind of like the best because those days of not buying your mom or the mother figure in your life a vacuum for Mother's Day, it's over with the iRobot, Roomba i7 robot vacuum. You gotta get this one. It has smart mapping technology. It actually learns its way around your home to vacuum messes when and where they happen. It's got a customizable keep out zone option. It has personalized cleaning suggestions. So it actually learns your preferences and gets smarter over time. And with voice assistant, you say, Roomba, go clean up under the dining room table, because I got my feet up having a glass of wine. So as easy as that. So if you want to, you know, those multitasking ladies in your house that have a lot going on and she could use a little help cleaning, you can't go wrong with this vacuum. I love it. Mine's named Ricky, and you can go to iRobot.com. So those are
all right. I'm giving you guys a great start for Mother's Day. Hey, you have no excuses. Where can we find this all wrapped up on online?
Okay, so I'm going to start with VinciHousewares.com for your best cold brew. I'm going to talk about LG.com for the best sound quality on the go for your Bluetooth speakers. I'm going to talk about iRobot.com. Do the work for your mom with her robot vacuum. And Lagos.com for all your jewelry needs. Their Smart Caviar collection is one of my favorites this year. So please check them all out and have a happy Mother's Day. And don't you forget.
And the same to you, Heather. Thanks so much for helping my audience with Mother's Day. I really appreciate it.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.